Hey, this is Peter again. In this video, I'm going to show you how to work with layers. Don't you know what layers are? No problem. First, I'm going to explain what they are. Layers are elements which display content on your slider. You can see all layers you've added to your slide in the layer list. For example, you can add an image layer to display a picture on your slide. But layers help you add simple text or fancy buttons too. In Smart Slider, we can group the layers into columns. Columns have their own container, which is called a row. You can use a row with many columns to put layers next to each other, as you can see it on my slide as well. Let's see some of the most popular layers. The most common layer is the heading, which displays text. With a heading, you can create H1 to H6 tags, which helps you create an SEO-friendly website. You can use the button layer to create super call-to-action buttons. If you want to focus on the most important part of your text, use the highlighted heading layer to grab your visitor's attention. Videos are great visual tools to tell a story, so it's worth using them in your slider. You can add a video from YouTube, Vimeo, or use your own MP4 video. It's useful to add text to the image to make sure the visitors get the right message. With the caption layer, you can do this easily. The text is visible when the mouse is over the image. With the transition layer, we can change between two images. For example, it can be spectacular to change a black and white image to a colored one with hover. The animated heading can help to save space by rotating the most important part of your text. With this layer, you can also make a typewriter effect. Counters are great to display numbers in an interactive way. The progress bar is a graphical tool to display, for example, your skills in different fields. Image layers are versatile design tools, which provide tons of options to design your slider. In Smart Slider, each layer is customizable. Click on the layer you want to edit and make the changes in the layer window. The layer's basic settings, such as the text, are in the Content tab. This is where we can edit the text the button displays. I want a different label, so I will change it now. The link is an important part of the button, so I will type in a URL. Let's go to the Style tab and see how we can design our button. There are many typography options here, like the size of the text or the font family. The drop-down list contains a bunch of font family suggestions you can choose from, but you can also enter your own. I want the text to be bold, so I will change the font weight. Under the More button, you can find extra styling options or even add the custom code. The next what I want to change is the background of the button. Here you can type a color code or use the color picker. When you create a slide, it can be important to leave some space around your layer. You can do that using margins. Setting the margin is much easier on the canvas. Layer animations are available for each layer in the Animation tab of the layer window. There are tons of pre-made animations to choose from, and they're all customizable. You can preview the animations on the layer when you hover over their name, which makes it easier to pick the one you like. When you've chosen the animation you want, click on it to apply it to the layer. Layers have an important role in building a slider. Now I will show you how you can add the new layer to your slider. First, click on the Add button. Here you can choose from tons of layers to build the content of your slide. I want a new image, so that's what I will choose now. You can add the new layer to your slide by drag and dropping it from the Add panel. The blue line helps to position the layer to the right place. You can find useful options in the layer menu, like hiding a layer in different devices or duplicating it. That's all what you need to know about layers and how to build your slide. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. If you want more videos like this, then please consider subscribing to our channel. You will not regret it. Goodbye!